Welcome to my channel, Breeze Butterfly, and today I have a message from Spirit for the sign of Aquarius. Ooh, Aquarius! Doesn't matter if you're Aquarius or not, I just need a title for this message. To be honest, it don't matter. If the title resonates, then it's for you. I'm getting Akon locked up. Ooh, somebody's about to go down. Oh yeah, they are. Mm-hmm. Somebody in the negative is about to be busted, and collective in the upright, y'all are about to be so happy with the outcome. Yeah, you are. Oh, somebody's had a motive against you, or someone knows the motive. They ain't gonna get freedom no matter how hard they try, because they stole. Someone could have stolen a car here. Mm-hmm. Someone you used to love, that you used to have compassion for. You don't know more, though. They're getting locked up. You're going to be so happy. Because they did you so wrong. They did something unforgivable here. And you're about to get locked up for it. Mm-hmm. They are. No, they ain't never getting out either. Oh, no. No, they're not. Not ever. Oh, there's undercover cops here. Yes, there are. Yes, they are. They know how much money they took and how fast they're moving in. Not just money. Big abundance here. Huge. Oh, my God. You're going to be so fucking happy. You ain't been happy. No. You're about to be. Some of you have been through some shit. Oh, you're going to be very happy very soon. Yes, you are. Because you did right. Mm-hmm. And someone did not. They're in grief and agony. And they're not getting out. Nope. Not getting out. Woo! This is juicy. Woo! Oh, they're going to want you to visit them in prison. Woo! I don't know if you will or not. Oh, they're going to get life. I have to show you this card already. I was sticking out to me big time. They're going to get life. Yep. Ooh, not all of them, though. I'm getting some death penalties here, y'all. Mm-hmm. Ooh. And they ain't ever gonna see the light of day again. Damn. I'm not expecting this to come out. Someone is not expecting this to come out. They're not. No, I'm getting the warden, y'all, from Shawshank Redemption. Someone, it don't have to be a warden, but it could be someone in authority is in the negative, and it's known. Someone in high regards in a community that pretends to be of light is of dark, and it's coming out in a big way. High authorities here, extremely pretending to be good. They're not good, y'all. They are not good. Mm-mm. Ooh, they told me to play the next song. Akon, dangerous. Dangerous. They're dangerous. And they're going to get locked up and get life. Or death. But they're going to prison either way. Yeah, they are. Or insane asylum. Yeah, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. Oh my God. Jack Nicholson again. Yeah, ooh, now they're shining. Oh, you are dealing with that fucking psychopath. Woo! Yeah, you are. They're so fucking crazy. Dangerous. So dangerous to society. They need to be put down. Woo! They're so dangerous. They're scary. Like, for reals. Rhapsody. Queen. But I'm not getting that song. No, I'm getting We Are the Champions. You're going to win a victory over somebody here. That's what I'm getting. Because they're an obstruction of justice. Oh, yeah, I'm getting the whole truth with Keanu Reeves. He's so fucking cute. Oh, my God. Ooh, I could go all day about that, man. Anywho, yeah, he plays a lawyer that was naughty. Very naughty indeed. Yeah, he set somebody up. He set a kid up. Some of you, your parents have set you up for something or somebody in your family. It fucking could be a stranger here. But maybe, or a friend of the family. Because I think he played a friend of the family. And he had an affair with the wife or something. Yeah. Secret affairs are coming out. With people in big places. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm here. Suck it. Somebody fucking sexy as hell. Mm-hmm. Scandalous secrets going on here. Ooh, and someone's going to submit here. Oh, yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Negan energy here. Countdown beginning. My belly. Sorry. A little hungry. Oh, they're very naughty. Very, very, very naughty indeed. For doing something they should not have done. To chosen people. Ooh. They make you fucking sick. They do. You make me sick by Pink. They just make you sick to your stomach. The whole world. Mm-hmm. We'll see them go down. Someone you ain't talked to, heard from in a long time. There's going to be a fucking knockout here. Rocky. Oh, yeah, I'm getting part four. The Apollo and the Russian knocked his ass out. Yeah, he did. Oh, there's going to be a huge fight. With a drama queen or king in your life. The law is all over this, and so is the divine. Oh, yeah. And the extraterrestrials, y'all, in the upright, yes, oh yes, Palladians, I'm hearing Anunnaki, what, I haven't heard that before, who, oh, I hear light language coming through, is it time for that, are we going to finish this deck? Oh, I don't know, but it's powerful. If it comes out, it comes out, y'all. I can't stop it. So don't be scared. It's a lot. You're surrounded by these beings, y'all. Did you know that? In the upright? Mm-hmm. You are. You're highly connected to them. They want nothing but the best for you. They just love you. They do. They adore you. Yeah, they do. Now I'm getting Jenny from the block. J-Lo. Yeah, someone worked hard against you. Stole from you. Mm-hmm. Stole something from y'all. Yeah, they did. It's coming out soon. Everyone's gonna be mad. So pissed. What's been going on? Oh, someone's flying away. Yeah. Air Force could be involved here. Yeah, they're fake. Fake for taking your money. Some of y'all live in mansions that are going to be scripts. Learning scripts here. Some of you acting? Practice acting. Writers. Play. You write plays. Scripts. Directing. You write things. Oh, someone that has very little is about to have a whole lot, about to have their dreams come true. You're about to have your dreams come true, collective of Aquarius. You are. Because you worked so hard. You did. For the divine. You did. For the divine. Because you are starseed. You got Palladian in you, too. Some of you do. And Anunnaki. I'm hearing Lemurian as well. Egypt. Egypt. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You got ancient codes in you. You do. You do. Mm-hmm. Ancient wisdom shall be known. I'm hearing as above, so below. Ooh. Someone tried to fool you out of something. They did. Mm. Not anymore. No. No. Because your third eye is wide open. Wide open. Mm. Well, it's wide open now. If it wasn't before. You are magic. You are magic. I like the second one. Legacy. You're a legend. Or you're going to be a legend. You're going to have to leave a legacy on this world. Yes, you fucking are, star seeds. Yes, you are. Because you're fucking beautiful and handsome. Yeah, you are. And some whore knows this that's coming back from your past. Ass. They are. Or they're buying it or fucking both. Both? Both? For some of you. For some of you. Like how it fucking resonates, baby. Mm-hmm. You know your story. Now I'm getting when I grow up. By the Pussycat Dolls. Oh yeah, someone's about to be famous. Yeah, some of y'all are about to be famous, baby. Uh-huh. Yep, you are. Ooh, and someone's prepared to do anything for you. Prepare for war, y'all. Parabellum. Parabellum. Part 3. John Wick 3. Woohoo! There's someone in John Wick energy. Sorry. They notice you. They notice you. Oh, yeah, they do. Oh, yeah. They think you're just precious. Precious! So do the divine thinks you're precious, too. Oh, yeah, they do. They do. They do. And someone fucking prejudiced as hell. Oh, prison is going to prison. American History X. That's what that movie's about, is it not, y'all? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Someone racist is going to fucking prison. And that's where they belong. That's where they fucking belong. They're a lot more than just racist. They've murdered. Murdered people. And they need to get in trouble. They need to get their comeuppance. Yeah, they do. They fucking do. They are a fallen angel. They have entities on them. Fallen angel entities. Whatever they are. I'm hearing the grays. The grays. The negative ETs. Those are one of the negative. I do believe they are. I don't think the grays are good. I do not feel that at all. Ooh, they are not good. No, they are not good. Mm-mm. Stay away from the gray ones. The gray ones. They're the real cold ones. They're evil. Evil. Pleiadians and Anok, they fight. They fight with the grays. And other beings of light. The angels, the archangels are helping. And your ancestors, it's like a big battle in space. If you don't have your third eye open, but you will now because I did a blessing for you. Mm-hmm. Light language came through from the ETs. Mm. Whatever you just wished for, it's granted, baby. It's granted, the divine has heard you. Yeah, because a lot of you work close with Archangel Sandalphon, especially if you love music or movies or you're just fucking creative in some type of way. You're very creative in whatever you do, spiritually or whatever it is. It's blessed by Archangel Sandalphon. Mm-hmm. And as above, so below. He's below, he's the earth chakra. And Metatron is the crown, or stellar, or higher. But he's got the keys to heaven. Yeah, you get access to the Akashic through Archangel Metatron. You do. Also known as Enoch. Enoch. Powerful light angels are all over the negative angels here. Who fell from grace. Yeah, I'm getting supernatural. Love that show. I did not get to finish it though. I'm going to. Something that's, you have unfinished business with somebody. You do. Maybe has your children involved. Involves your children, maybe, for some of you. Yeah, some of you. Aw, Dean, he's so cute. He's so cute, Jensen. Yeah, I remember him from Days of Our Lives, back when I used to watch it with my mother. Some of you are very sentimental about someone here. You know, you think the world of them. You do. You do. Because I used to watch Supernatural with my daughter. It was like a daily thing. And then with my mom, I used to watch Days of Our Lives with her. And I quit watching it when she transitioned. My daughter went off to college and I just quit watching Supernatural because it just didn't feel right without her. Something does not feel right without you. And somebody in your life, you don't feel right. They don't feel right without you. They need you. Well, they do. Trust me. Oh, perfect. E.T. by Katy Perry. Oh, you are out of this world, y'all. You are. You ain't human. You ain't hardly human at all. You might look human, but you ain't human. No, you're powerful. Hypnotizing. Angelic. Extremely. Amazing. Yeah, you're different. You have different DNA than the humans. You do. You're not like the others. Not at all. A lot of them don't understand you, baby, because you're from another dimension. If you're not understood, people don't get you. That's what it is. That's what it is. You're like me. You are. You're special. You're unique. You're chosen. And you're opening your third eye. It's already been opened. Someone hurt you. Maybe it's been poisoning you. Physically, spiritually, both for some of you. Mm-hmm. Made you a victim. But you're ready to get out of here. You are. Supernatural. Yes, you are. Come on. I want to come out today. Something does not want to come out. It's been delayed, delayed, delayed. And that delay's over, baby. You're going to stun people. You are, because of your magic and your love. Yeah. Tell me, look on the bottom. You're not a slave to the ground anymore. No, you're not. You're a magical being of light. You so are. You're expecting something. Something you're manifesting, you're creating, you're working on, you're expecting it. You are. And someone wants to kiss you all over. They do. They're in awe of you. They want to take you away from all this. They do. Or you want to take them away. Tell you how it resonates, okay? Because you're AT. Because you are. Yeah, I love that movie. Reese Pieces. Oh, somebody's in bad health because they lost you? They're gonna get an ending! Woohoo! I told me like it both of them, y'all. Bad health ending! Oh, they're in big health, bad health, and big trouble. Big, big trouble. Big trouble. For what they've done to you. Mm-hmm. Because you're high vibing. You are of high light. You are beautiful. You're infected with love. Yeah, with love. Green Mo. You're infected with love. He was gifted. He was touched by God or the universe. Yeah, that's what you are. You're an angel. Angel, I tell you. Precious. You're so fucking sweet, y'all. Aw, you're going to be so blessed. And quickly. Quickly. Yeah, someone's coming to help you. They are. Some of you are stepping out of your comfort zone, maybe. Maybe you've been introspecting, going deep within, thinking about things on a massive level about life, just about life and your life. You've been fixing you, working on you, trying to help others. See the bigger picture in life here. The bigger, your purpose. You've stepped into your soul mission here. Yeah. Oh, it's exciting. So exciting. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. No, you cannot. You're just going to be so happy. Because it's Judgment Day. And you're gonna get shown the way. Whoa! and someone should have known better than to mess with you. They're a Black Widow. They're a Black Widow. They should have known better. They should have known better. Should have known better. Oh, yeah. They're in love with you now. They are totally in love with you. That's part of their karma. Yeah, someone that you were in a deep committed relationship with or married to in the past. Didn't love you before, loves you now, though. Mm-hmm. I'm supposed to tell you they're stuck on you, they're addicted to you, they can't get over you. They can't. They're going to say you're the one for them. You are not. You don't belong together at all. Nope, you don't. They weren't right for you. You're setting yourself free from them. You are. They're getting a tower. Yes, they fucking are. They're losing it all. For trying to control you. Hurt you. Okay? Know this. Know it. Think it. And it becomes reality. Someone that messed with you is going to pay big time. Yes, they are. They're going to think about you for the rest of their days and what they've done. Oh yeah, prison gives you lots of time to think, don't it? For those of them that get life here. And some of them are for their wrongdoings. Mm-hmm. The nobodies by Manson. They ain't nobody to you anymore. No, they're not. They're not. You're going to forget all about them. You are. It's what you're hoping and wishing for. You want justice and you want to forget they even exist. You do. You're like me. You want to disown them. You're going to walk away from them and it's going to make you so happy. So happy. Because they're dirty. They're wrong. They did you so wrong. It's really unforgivable. It really fucking is. It's going to be okay. You're about to be so happy. The pain, heartache is over. I promise. The divine's promising here. They're getting a tower. It's coming. No matter what. They can do nothing about it. No more throwing their bad karma or bad energies or negative entities or anything else, whatever spells they're trying to do. No more. It's completely blocked. Completely. You're so protected. Spiritually, emotionally, mentally, you're so protected. Know this. If you're feeling something weird, off, it's not yours. It's not yours. It wasn't yours. Wasn't yours, honey. Wasn't yours. No, when yours. If somebody else's, you're really sensitive and sensitive empath here. You pick up on every energy like me. You have to be very careful, okay? Some of you know this already. Some of you are just figuring this out. Yeah, protect your energy. Mm-hmm. Highly important. If you don't know much about energy yet and chakras, I so suggest you learn. I do. I'm also getting the Dead Sea Scrolls and the Gnostic. Oh, yeah. There's some truth in that. And the Egyptians. Oh, they know. They knew. They knew. They knew exactly what they were doing. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Anywho. You're about to be very relieved over something. You are. You're going to get prayers answered here. Big, big prayers. Huge wishes granted. Someone wants to marry you. They do. If you're single, there's a new person who wants to marry you. Oh, yes, they do. You're their wish. You're their wish. You're what they've always hoped and dreamed for. You are. Oh my God, it's so fucking sweet. And you are everything to them. And they're gonna fight for you. Because you're so beautiful. They're gonna help set you free. Yeah, they are. Because you're somebody fucking special as hell. There's no replacing you, Empress. empress that you are, whether you're male or female. That's fucking beautiful energy. You create with love. Do everything with love and light in your heart. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. You're manifesting something. I'm only taking the top one. Because that was like a whole bunch. Well, someone's getting punished. Someone did not change. Someone did not change. Yeah, they never stopped with the black magic. Never, ever. They didn't. They're still doing it. Know you're protected. Know you're protected. You are. And someone's coming to fight for you. The law's coming in. They are. That's on by Manson. Woo! Love Manson. I do. Oh, you're about to have a new beginning. Brand new slate. Clean slate. Brand new opportunities. In a brand new direction. Yeah, you're like Neo in the Matrix. One, he didn't take that road. No, he shut the door on the past and went on a new adventure. That's what you're about to do. It is, and it's so beautiful. Because it's led you straight to God, to universe, to source. Yeah, Neo returned to source. He did. Oh my God, I want to talk about part 4, y'all, so bad, but I know a lot of you haven't seen it yet. You need to. Go watch it. Past life written, that's all I'm going to say. Past life. Past life. All over that. All over that. You're getting every night with the past life here. You are. You're going to be so happy. So happy with a new person. Brand new person. Who's going to love you and always stick by your side. And some of you are going to celebrate fame here. And you're the death of somebody. Someone cannot get over you. They will never get over you. Till the day they die. Till the day they die. And that's just how it is. Because they made you a slave. In your mind. Scarred your mind. Hurt your mind. Betrayal. Written all over this. You healed it. You healed it. You did. Because you made the right decision. Two of Wands. You went for the right one. The one you belong to. You didn't choose a past person. No, you chose right. You see through the mask. You do. You're going to hear from them. Hear from them fast, too. So fast. It's going to make your head spin. Yeah, I'm seeing the exorcist. Her head's spinning. Spinning. And somebody's possessed. For sure. Someone that will cease to exist from your life. They will. They are leaving it. Because they're shit. They're just shit. They are. Most definitely. They're going to be a slave in prison. I kid you not. I mean, the song is like confirmation for me. What else do we have to do? Huge fight in prison. Huge fighting print. Orange jumpsuits. Ooh, yeah. Fighting. The hanged man. Someone's going to get hung in prison. Someone's going to get hung in prison. Yep. Ooh. Live or Let Die by Guns N' Roses. Yeah, someone's going to get life. And some are going to get death penalties for what they've done to you. I'm not joking. Yeah. People are going to see this. People are going to see this. It's going to bring you stability. Whatever they've taken from you, you're going to get paid back. Tenfold. Against these people. Whoever this is for. This ain't for everybody now, okay? You chose light. You're going to be rewarded for it too. You're about to be handed an opportunity of a lifetime. And it's going to bring you 10 pentacles. And that's... we had the 10 of cups, right? I do believe. Yeah. 10 of cups and the 10 pentacles in this spread for you. That's with the 2 of cups, with the love of your life. I mean, only thing I don't see is the sun. But You're about to be happy. So happy. Yeah. Four of Wands happy. Commitment. With the right one. A divine counterpart here. For real. With someone who will never treat you like a side piece. Ever. And they couldn't. They would never cross their mind. Ever. No. They see clearly of who you are. They know you've been poisoned of the mind or physically, spiritually, however that resonates for you, okay? They just think you're awesome, that you're light. They love your list. People are drawn to your light. Living, transitioned, angels. Yeah, you're like Carolyn. They need you to lead them into the light. Some of them do. Yeah. Some of you are definitely mediums. You lead people to the light. You do. Transitioned and living. You're special. You're so special. You're not an option. No. And someone treated you like one. They're regretting that now. Oh, yes, honeychild. Yes, they are. Let's close with some magic. Coming towards Aquarius. Love. Career. Whatever you want. Oh, your third eye is wide open. Mm-hmm. If you're in the positive, it is completely open. Yeah, it is. Opens the third eye to strengthen intuition. What you're feeling, sensing, it's spot on. You're so right. Because you're the star. You're the star, baby. Yeah, you are. I'm hearing sugar baby. Sugar babies. Somebody got a sugar daddy. I'm hearing pimps. Pimps. Oh my god. Where is this coming from? Spirit, I was closing. I guess this got to come out. Yes, this should have come out yesterday. Long time ago, it should have come out. But I'm hearing. Okay, is that it now? Yeah, that's it. Okay. So that's what I have for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my content. Till next time, laters.